Hi and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to create an art journal page in the challenge Artsy Trio with inspiration from Gina's mood board number 21. I will use some different techniques and one of them is gesso resist. So I start with a page in my journal from Finnabear and this time no gesso on the page. But I like to create a small white frame, so I use some masking tape. And you will find the links to of supplies that I use in the info box below this video. I have a round stencil from the Crafters Workshop. And I really like this. Now I'm using a makeup sponge with white gesso. And after I'm done, it's very important to let it dry completely before the next step. And now it's time for some acrylics. Mine are from DecoArt in different blue and green and turquoise. I like to use a baby wipe to blend the colors together. You don't need this, you can put it with a brush directly, but I like the softness I can get with a baby wipe. And here you can see how the white gesso resists the paint and creates a very beautiful background. Take my favorite stamp, background stamp, with a small text. I think this is from Prima or Finnabear. And I always use Stazon when I'm creating an art journal page because it's water resistant. And here I take an ordinary graphite pencil for a walk on the page. Just make some marks. And you see I hold it at the end of the pen. have a small prayer from Ranger, I think. And I'd like to take white gesso and just here and there make the page look nice. I like the small squares with the paint, different colors of paint in the mood board, so I try to copy that on my page. This is a stencil from Finnabär. I saw some pictures of flowers and green grass in the mood board, so I use my wildflower dyes from Tim Holtz and create some flowers and leaves. Thank you. I like to use pencils and create shades around my focal points and so on. And now to my favorite part, to remove the tape. And now you can really see how the page looks. I use a heat tool when I remove the tape. It's easier that way. I really like the white frame around the page. Looks nice. So now I'm finished. Thank you for watching and welcome back.